And now, SmackDown and Call of Duty 3 present WWE Armageddon.